guys, Kobe Kelly, I never told you. I tried to play it slow and as simple as possible. Hopefully you picked up on a few things just right off the bat. I want to say one thing, I am in negative one, so if you're trying to follow that on a standard piano in C tuning, it might sound, or it will sound different. You're probably hearing something like... if you're on a keyboard, obviously all you're going to do is transpose down to negative one. Most keyboards will do that. So that's the same sound that Kobe has on her CD. So I'll probably go that route if you want to sound exactly the same. If not, it's not that big of a deal. Real quickly, it's a very simple song to play. There's, you know, four chords and a little change, and that's about it. I'm just going C sharp, A, E, and then B. If you can nail those four chords, you pretty much got everything. The way I'm playing it, the way I would play it would be, I play octave, so C sharp, then go down to A, A, E. You can actually do A, E, B, E, and B. Okay, so C sharp, A, E, B. All right, so that's pretty much it. The only change you're gonna do is the I never told you part, so it's. So that's A, I'm sorry. A, up to E, back down to A, back up to E, to B, and then it's So that's pretty much the whole song. As far as the intro goes, to show you that real quick, I'll do it real slow. It starts off on E. Sharp to B, F sharp. I'm hoping this helps out. If I do it slow, like I said, I don't read notes or anything, or you know, some of the notes I don't even know what they're called, to tell you the truth. But I'll do that again. So it's. I can do it without the bass, if that helps. So that's the intro. As far as the voice part, same, you're always using the same keys here. You're never gonna use anything different. Different. You might be able to figure out the exact voice. I just listened to it a few times and kind of just played it. And you know, all these people are emailing me now asking me to play it on with a different view, which is fine. I'm glad to help out if this helps out. So please let me know if this helps out, and subscribe. Check out my website, www.markmisch.com. I'm an artist, musician, teacher. So hope this helps out. Whoa, last thing, the big part here. Almost forgot this. The main part of the song. That's simple. It's just same chords like always. The C, A, E, B, and then. Do a B. You can do it up here. Whatever you feel more comfortable doing. But if I was gonna practice anything to learn it, I have to practice the C sharps, A, E, B. Practice that, and then the A to the E, the A to the E to the B. Or you can go up here. Whatever you want to do. All right. Hope. helps us helps. Enjoy and subscribe.